bones, now I've no one there. My granddad hailed from County Cork, my nan from County Clare. In the heart of Freshford I recall the ringing bell. All the village went to mass, as far as I could tell. On the green the village pump, still in working order. No one had utilities, not even running water. Uncle Mick raised whippets, he kept them in his yard. He raised them up from puppies, he drank and life was hard. Just one TV, black and white, used by one and all. Showing only RTE down the village hall. Mrs. White, a mystery in her old nightgown. Some said she's my granny's mum, we stayed in her two up and down. Still in use, I remember how it weighed. We took our turns, the oldest first, the water turned dark grey. And all that I am telling you was in the early 70s. Until fairly recently, the place had some prosperity. Freshford and smell the farmyard air. I'll have my picture taken by the pump still standing there. I'm made from Irish blood and bone.